Welcome to Interest in Medical Devices. Today we are going to see about the Hugo brand video endoscopy systems. So Interested is one of the sole authorized importers and distributors of the Hugo brand video endoscopy systems in India. So as you can see right there in the video, this is the main processor, the Hugo brand, which comes with an integrated light source, integrated medical grade display, and it has an integrated diaphragm type air and water irrigation pump. So just open the display. Right now, first I will tell you about the advantages of this video endoscopy systems. It's actually a 720p or 1 million pixels HD processor that comes with the CMOS technology. So CMOS is nothing but complementary metal oxide semiconductor technology, which is much more advanced and newer compared to the existing CCD technologies. And it's a chip on tip display, and it's a cutting edge technology. Next, the main advantage about this processor is that it is fully multi-scope compatible. You can see some suitcases which are lined behind, and this processor is compatible with connecting a video gastroscope, video colonoscope, video bronchoscope, as well as you can connect the light guide and camera head, which you can see there. Everything can be connected to the same processor. And this processor actually uses LED light source, which lasts up to 30,000 hours compared to the standard Xenon, which only lasts up to 500 hours. And the display which you are seeing, which comes integrated, is a medical grade display of 12 inch, so which makes this unit highly compatible and highly portable. And it also has an option where you can connect this to a bigger display, and the bigger display can go up to 26 inches if you want to retain the existing full clarity, or even if you want, you can hook up to a bigger display, even up to 50 inches also. And if the display, talking about the display, it's a 12 inch IPS LCD. So it's one of the finest clarity which you will be able to find out on a video endoscopy system. And if you closely look, there is an SD card which makes the data management system very easy. You can connect, and you can, whenever you are doing the procedures, you can take snapshots, video recordings, and everything you can do without having to connect it to an external workstation software. So there's no requirement for any workstation software. Directly using the scope or using the processor buttons, you'll be able to take screenshots, you'll be able to take videos of your procedure, and all the data gets recorded directly into the built-in SD card. And whenever you purchase this equipment, you'll be given an 8GB SD card, which comes along with the package. Next, it also comes with an automatic white balance function, which I will be showing once we connect any scope to the processor. And it's very lightweight, it can fit into a normal suitcase. It weighs only 9.5 kilograms. The unit which you are seeing right in front of me, it is only 9.5 kilograms. Now I'll just show you the contents of the processor. So as you can see, this is the processor, where there is an option for you to connect the video scopes directly in this port, and a dial where you can adjust the LED light source, and you can see the HD marking. That is nothing but the signal cable which gets connected to the scope, whichever scope you are going to use. Next, coming on to the buttons, you can see automatic white balance, and there is an option called file. File is nothing but whenever you are completing a procedure, when you want to make the system ready for the next procedure, when you click on file, a new folder gets created, so the doctors can continuously keep on doing the procedures, and each patient's data will be stored in a separate folder. And there is an option to record the videos, as you can see, and there is an option to snap the procedure whenever you find any abnormality, or whenever you want to take a photo of a particular thing which you're screening on screen, you can make use of the snap functionality. And all these will be available on the video scope also. So either you can click this button, or if you can click the buttons available on the scope, both will do the same functionality. And there are some user adjustments where you can see in the saturation, color, brightness. And these two buttons which you see, this is mainly to switch on the LED light source, and this is to switch on the integrated air water pump, which is of the diaphragm type. And here comes the power button, which is going to switch on and switch off.
An SD card is easily removable. You can just press to eject the SD card. You can take all the data which has been recorded and plug into your laptop, and you can just plug it back inside when you are ready for the next procedure. So this is about the front end of the processor. Now coming on to the rear side. So this is the port where we are going to connect the power supply. And left hand side, you can see to the monitor, it's a DVI cable where you need to connect to the DVI on the monitor, so that this connection needs to go here for the output of the display. And as I told you, you can take two video outputs, one to the integrated display, and using this HDMI port you can connect to the bigger screens as you wish. And this is just for maintenance. There is no specific duty which the user needs to take care. It's only for software upgradation or whenever there is any maintenance required, the company will make use of the USB port. Now coming on to the contents of this video endoscopy processor, you will be given a water bottle. Even though it looks like an ordinary water bottle, it is very costly one, as it's going to control the air water pump. Whenever you want to use irrigation, you're going to add water or distilled water into this one, and it's autoclave compatible. So this is a very costly equipment and needs to be taken special care. And this is the connection which goes into the scope end. So this is the signal cable. The signal cable actually connects to this HD port, and I'll be showing you how to connect and disconnect the signal cable. And this is the DVI cable which I was talking about. So this is for the video output. One end needs to go to the integrated monitor and the other end needs to go to the processor backside. And this is the standard power cable. And we always advise, whenever you are going to use the endoscopy system, it's always better to go for a good stabilizer, maybe a servo stabilizer, so that even during voltage fluctuations the machine will be saved. So these are the main contents of the endoscopy processor system. Now I'll be going in detail about the various scopes. We are going to see about the video gastroscope, video colonoscope, video bronchoscope, and the 4K camera head along with the light source. I'm going to attach it to a laparoscope so you can see the complete functionality about the system. It's a very cost effective and it is one of the best systems available for the multi-specialty hospitals or for the practicing doctors who need to travel and who need to do the procedure at the patient's end. It's a complete standalone system, and let me show you through all the videos.